There is nobody, nobody can outrun me. So Sanchez, give us some money before you start leaving, doing something funny. Because I'm lovely, just love me. Arsenal 3-1, yeah, Arsenal 3-2. Make it so easy, the way that we do. And we scored those goals that was so crucial. Can't believe Sanchez played the man of the match. All I know is that something was wrong with his batch. I'm talking about the food substance he ate before in the previous games, but now he had some in the game. Yeah, I'm just talking about his man of the match. Make sure you know how he did that. He didn't rig any sort of catch. I'm talking about he had two goals and he also hustled backwards in defense. Of course, you know that he was never so rusted. Damn, love rapping on this type of beat. He was instrumental just simply to win. And Arsenal feeling sentimental because it's Arsene Wenger's record Premier League games. I can't believe that Xhaka nearly pulled up lame in the second half. Crystal Palace gave us a scare. Yeah, can't believe that people want to know what's happening over here. First of all, I want to shout out to the second man of the match, that Jack Wilshere. Played so damn well in the central midfield. You know he's going to bring us victory. Make sure it ain't a mystery. Rapping with a whole lot of literacy. And you know that we did it for you and me. I got a lot of love in the club. Make sure usher in that burn. Crystal Palace finally had some time just to learn that you can't have a winning streak. That was just a fluke. I'm talking about how people want to try and do you, but the thing is they were left back like Siad Kolasinac, and now finally he started the first team. And now what happened when you get that back? Tell me about how you put the players in their right position at last. No Maitland-Niles, of course, but you know that he is pretty fast. He came on as a last minute sub and he did okay, but the thing is that he didn't start it, so that's the good thing, right? I'm just telling you about how people want to say that I'm so great. Highlight reel, we were close to losing, but you know that the love's been abusing. Arsene Wenger, both hands on his heart. Can't believe that all the players actually played their part. Shout out to Hector Bellerin, he finally put in some crosses. And you know that people acting like that we weren't playing like bosses. Drink up that flow like you drinking Hugo Vosses. Can't believe people want to know the way that I feel so cross with our defense. God damn, we really need some arranging. We actually handle Wilfred Zaha well, but you know that we ain't playing that well in terms of the defending. Attacking is worth presenting, but at the same time, we're lending. Easy help is too easy. Talking about how people really greasy, yeah. Talking about how we need the love, damn, right now. Too needy, need the love. Make sure you know I'm rapping in the club. Wearing my red hat, represent the gooners. Make sure you know how I've never been foolish with this type of thing. Cause Sanchez will leave in January, but the thing is that he wants some more money. Baby money, just love me. Arsenal, Arsenal 3-2 to score. Yes, we had a good goal. Two goals to Arsenal. Two goals to Arsenal. Thanks Sanchez. You know we ain't stopping you. Crystal Palace gave us a scare in that second half. Of course, they didn't score anymore, so I had to gasp a sigh of relief. I know this is a freestyle off the top. Make sure you never go and retreat back home, because you know we never flop. Got a chance of cementing that top four position. If Liverpool, we could have beat that game, then you know that we were on the right mission. But the thing is, we got a draw, and they're still in front of us, also by more goals, I know. But you know that we got a chance to make the Champions League for next year. Tell me about Europa. Make sure you know how we never fear. And you know how we have to cope with a whole lot of people calling in. L-A-N been flowing in. Yeah, I love this instrumental, goddamn. And you know that I'm going sentimental. Just love me. I wanna be with you, ay. I wanna be with Sanchez, please don't leave, ay. Sanchez, please don't leave. Just sign that contract now, otherwise I'm gonna get some grief. Grief, 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 goddamn. He played the man in the match, so you know that he ain't a sham. Yeah. Just offer him like a $1 million contract and then he'll stay. I don't know, but he really wants to leave, but he played well today. I don't really know what happened. What has come of late? Maybe he's trying to make himself attractive to other buyers. If he goes to Manchester City, do you know they're full of liars, they're full of all your rich money. You're just going there just for the money. Talking about that sweet honey, that stuff definitely ain't funny. And Arsenal got a whole lot of things to prove, yeah. This is guaranteed just for you, just the highlight reel, it's so real. You know the deal, I'm freestyling. 3-2, it was close. But me and you, you know we boast. We really all love this music. Flow like Hugo Voss. And you know what it is, I freestyle for you for free, no cost.